kid. Yep, in my white tee, I break a back and I keep a big bang. Oh, I think they like that. Before I leave the house, yeah, I'm
You guys are retarded.
Wait, no, we're very immature. Watch out, Timmy, he's going
to be. I have lice. Come on.
Oh, I think he wants his cat back.
Oh dear.
So Jessica, how does it feel to be a stalker? how does it feel?
I'm not a stalker.
Of course you are.
She's a stalker.
Okay, testimony from the friends. Is she a stalker?
I tried to make her stop, so, but I said, Jessica, don't do it, Jessica. No one wants to be stalked. But she wouldn't listen to me. Her infatuation is out of control. Jessica, you have a problem, Jessica. I'm sorry to tell you, but... You have a problem.
We found your shrine.
We did. In the closet in the back corner on the right, you know.
It's full of gum. Like, have you watched Hey Arnold?
Oh my
like,
god.
That's sad. Okay. Oh, you are a stalker.
I accused Tiffany of stalking me for accusing me of being
Excuse
a
me, she's not on trial here. You are. Yeah. You are the one who's stalking. Yes.
I won't speak to my lawyer. Sorry.
Isn't that sad? Any last final words before she gets tried for stalking somebody?
I don't know what I can say anymore. I said all that I can say.
That's so sad. A hopeless case. Sorry.
Me too.